Hello children, today we will learn about dot grids and learn how to create shapes using dot grids. In the last lesson, we saw how the smart Menu saved Raju and Bablu from Gaggu the hippo and Babban the monkey. Raju and Bablu have gone to Bhola the donkey and tell him that Menu told them that no one can make a better shape than her. They wanted to have a competition between Menu and Bhola. They will make the same shape in the competition. Menu first shows her shape to the competition judge, Batak Uncle.
What shape are you trying to make, Menu? I'm not able to understand anything.
Badbula Batak Uncle asks Menu.
Oh, this is a kite, Uncle Duck. Can't you identify it?
Then Bhola gives his shape to Batak Uncle. As soon as Menu sees the shape, she is shocked.
Very good, Bhola. You have made a very good shape of the kite, said the Badbula Batak Uncle.
But how did you manage to make such a perfect shape?
The secret of my good shape is a dot grid, Bhola said.
Dot grid? What is that?
Dot grid, I will explain. Suppose, in your maths book, where every line meets, you make a point. It will become a dot grid. If you do not have a dot grid, you can make it by using everyday items. Just place the points next to each other and on equal distance under each other. To make it, you can use a ruler, a rubber, a matchbox, or any other small thing, Bhola said to Menu. With some practice, I can make this dot grid almost myself.
Can you please show me how to use this dot grid?
Menu asks. Suppose I have to make a square. Then I'll join these dots, that is points, then these two points, and then finally I will close the square in this way. Did you see? Bhola explains.
So now, I can make perfect shapes.
Wait, Menu. First, I want to see that you really understand. Here are some unfinished squares and rectangles. If you can complete them, then I will teach you to make other shapes, Bhola told Menu. Come children, you can help Menu by completing these shapes in your notebook. Very nice. Now you can try to make flowers, boats and stars, Bhola told Menu. Children, you can also practice making this with us. First make flowers. Now make a boat. And now, make stars.
Oh, this dot grid is actually very good. I really did not know that we can do this so easily.
Now, do you agree that you are not the smartest?
I am intelligent.
Some people will never improve.
Today, we learned what the dot grid is and how to create a shape using dot grid. In the next video, we will learn to create patterns using dot grids. In the previous video, we saw that what is dot grid and how to create a shape using dot grid. In this video, we will learn more about this using some interesting examples. Meenu is very sad because she could not prove that she is smartest. She went to sleep feeling very sad. In her dreams, she sees a dot grid flying. She feels as if she herself is flying in the sky over her village. Meenu is very happy that she can fly. She flies into Chanda Squirrel's house. Chanda is watching TV. But what is this? Chanda cannot see her. Meenu is very happy to know that she cannot be seen. She made this type of pattern on Chanda's TV. After yesterday's defeat, she starts thinking about how to make this pattern using the dot grid. What is this? She can suddenly see a dot grid behind the pattern on the TV. Meenu starts jumping happily. Let's see how we can make this pattern using the dot grid. First, we will join these two dots and create a vertical line like this. Now we will draw a horizontal line from this dot. Then we will join these two dots to make a slanting line. Then we will repeat the same method for another triangle. And that's how we make our pattern using the dot grid. After this, Meenu wanted to see what Golu Panda is doing. She flies off to his house and sees that he is struggling to wear trousers. There is such a pattern on his trousers. Meenu laughs upon seeing Golu. It is good that he cannot see her. Meenu thinks, how can she make this pattern using the dot grid? Suddenly, Meenu sees a dot grid on his trousers. Meenu is shocked. With the help of a dot grid, this pattern can be easily made. Meenu thinks to herself. Come children, let's take a look at how Meenu makes this pattern using the dot grid. First, we will create a square like this. Now we will create another square below using this corner of the first square like this. Now we can complete this pattern like this. Isn't this fun? Can you complete this beautiful pattern with the help of a dot grid? Meenu was always afraid to go to Sher Khan's house, but now she thinks that Sher Khan will not be able to see her, and so she decides to go to Sher Khan's house. She goes to Sher Khan's house and sees this pattern on the door of his closet. She thinks how she can complete the second part of this pattern using the dot grid. Yes, in this way, we can complete the second part of this pattern. Now kids, this is an exciting question for you. Can you complete the second part of this pattern? Well done. You have completed it. Suddenly, Sher Khan comes from behind and shouts, "Boo!" Meenu suddenly awakens and sits up in her bed, getting scared. Meenu is relieved
and she says, "Thank God that this was just a dream." In this video, we saw how different patterns can be made using a dot grid.